Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to the Elden Ring PC Let's Play. We're on episode number 215, and we just made it down the well into the subterranean shunning grounds. And now we need to go back there. So we have 16,000 runes at risk, not a whole lot, so I'm not worried so much about those. I think I'm going to run and jump and avoid all of this nonsense. That's my plan. We'll see how it works out for me. I don't know if it's going to work out, if I'm being completely honest. Where? Oh, shoot, I lost my marker. Don't bite me. I lost my marker. I need to get my bearings here. Come on, Albinorix. Help me. Help me know where to go. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Yep, no. See ya. You can't come down here, because you don't come down. Or maybe you do. Okay, no, I don't know what that noise was. I must have broken something. Okay. So we're going down here. And we're back already. I mean, that's not too bad of a run back. There's going to be rats, I think. And, yeah. Yeah, there's some rats here. We definitely need to take the rats out. Holy moly, can you fight these even worse than ever? My goodness, you're a whiffer. You have the appropriate weapon to make that sound. Dude, you're gonna die to rats. Look at how much damage they did. How shameful, Grey Worm. Oh my goodness gracious, bud. And I can't open that, right? Okay. There's more rats. Right here. Three more, I believe. Oh. Okay, that's fine. And we can't go in any of these, right? Nope. Just decorations. Don't need that anymore. Okay, we need to be a little more careful against this jerk-a-must. Let's see. We have some spells. What about Geary Laser Eyes? He might hate that. Or Black Flame. Let's try Black Flame first. Then we'll try some. We'll try a few things here. Okay, that's not the super greatest. How about Geary Laser Eyes? Can you please stay still? Yeah, Geary Laser Eyes is the good stuff. That missed. Okay. And then, yeah. Okay, so that's one way to do it. Let's see if I can do anything else here. Let's do that. Let's do this. And let's see if I can... like, maybe ice him? Well, that's gonna end poorly. Damn, he's tough. Ow. Ow. Give me these. Oh, okay, or not. Ow. Dude, stop it. Can I please have my runes at least? Oh, that's not gonna go good. I'm out of this stuff. Okay, got one. Does he not see me? That's bizarre. He doesn't see me or something, guys. Ow. Ow. Oh, come on. Damn it. Nice hat. Dang it, Beavis. I'm thinking. Let's change it up. Fire is a thing he doesn't like. He is kind of tough against. We didn't try rot. I'm sure rot would probably work. Ice didn't work that much. Let's try lightning, I guess. Hit him with the Grand CX. Or this, maybe. Maybe just this. Let's try that. Okay. At least we know we don't have to go over there. That's not too bad. Oh. That's not what I wanted to do? No. Shoot. Ah, crap. No, I'm on the wrong side. I know those hands are gonna drop. Yeah. What the hell is this? Never been in here. Okay. Well, time to go in here, I guess. This area is so big. Fan daggers. Birdsteel dagger. Bulletproof dried liver. It's a long ladder. Yeah, this is a sprawling area. Oh, I know where we're at. We're on the other side of the jerks with the lightning bolts and all that. They're over there. That's where the site of grace is at, right? I think down that path. Yeah. Okay. So slight setback there. Let's actually. Yeah, the well's right here, right? Where the well at? No? Crap. Maybe I haven't been here before. Sure. Hmm. I hear the Albinoryx. Where the heck is the well? There it is. Okay, we just went the wrong way. No big. Alright. I'm actually gonna put my katana back on for a hot minute. And this is why. Wait, what are those? Oh, Lionel's gauntlets. Okay. We don't need that. We're gonna do... Let's see. He was doing, like, some weird... Was it fire damage? I don't know. We're gonna do something like this. And something like that. That's gonna cover both of our angles there. We're gonna do that. And this. And we're still heavy because of the shield, but if I drop the bow, we're good. Okay, and let's try lightning from above on those suckers. We're gonna need more blue Kool-Aid for that. Let's see how he likes him some lightning. Ooh, he doesn't like lightning, and it's pretty cheap for us to do, so we can just kind of Shit. Nope. That's not what I wanted. It's not what I wanted. Actually, Frost works really good. Get away, dude! Damn, he had me stunlocked. That's alright. Son of a bitch, these guys are a pain. Stop rolling, dude. Oh, shit. All right, good. At least we got that. Got him. My goodness gracious. There's two more? Oh, man. Nope. We're gonna cheese the shit out of them if we can. We are way not good enough for this. That took a lot of my pain and suffering. Stay on the ledge, dude. Stay on the ledge. Okay. Okay, you can do this. Let's do also flame grant me strength. And actually, he doesn't like fury laser. That does a lot more. Oh, but I'm out. Okay. It's alright. I knew that was going to miss. One more? Seriously. And then this one, we can probably get his attention with a bow. I know I'll be heavy, but I'm going to put it away after this. Here, dickhead. It feels good. Okay, now we can use some of my magics. Alright, let's use that. Shit, that's not what I wanted. Damn it. Come on, you dick. Please don't fall. Thank you. Alright. Man, there better be a sight of grace down here somewhere. I hope. Alright, let's take off our bow. And down we go. Big fat ass. And give me no drop. Can I open this? How do I open this? You apparently can't. At least not there. Sight of grace. Oh, you. Oh, game you. You know, that's funny because, yeah, it just pays to look, doesn't it? Are they back though? They're not back. Oh, I didn't rest though. I just deactivated it. Okay. Summoning pool is now functional. Can't open from this side. I hear someone clip clapping around. Are these secrets? No. No. Never know. There's a down there. Noted. Here's that drop I saw through the thing. Blood-soaked manchettes and blood-soaked mask. Okay. and don't know what's down there. What is that? Wait. It's just a statue? Yep. Can't get in. So we can either drop down here or go down the ladder. I vote ladder. Golden Rune 11. That's pretty good, actually. Just saying. First off, left, be wary. Okay. I think they were saying, trying to be cute, saying, hey, there's a hole. You're going to want to go down. I wonder if blunt damage would be better against them. Like, because they're so fat. Oh, those are imps. What you doing, Charlie? Oh, no! No, at least I got my bonfire there.
My side of grace.
Okay, that makes it a little bit less painful. Now these things are back though, right? Yeah. Here, let's do some experimenting. I don't care about the runes right now. Let's see how this does. And actually, let's take this one on. I'm curious. Doesn't seem to be doing any more. Okay. Ow. Ow. Okay, run away, Rick. Run away. Let's go back in here. Reset. Okay, that didn't really help. Okay. Let's try... Let's try these. They're fast, is my thinking. And see how it goes for us. First, let's grant us some strength. Let's do this. Let's see. Okay, yeah, no, that didn't go well. He's like, yeah, I don't care about you. Okay. Okay, now we run. 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 Okay, well, we've got some kind of coating on us. I guess that was fire. We were on fire? What is that stuff? That didn't end well. I think the cold is doing the best of all the things we have. I think it is. So we'll keep that. Okay. I really don't want to fight this guy. I wonder if they can be parried. You think? Maybe. Let's try it. Go ahead. That can't be parried. Noted. Get away from me. Oh, I'm stuck. Yep, I'm gonna die. Dead. Okay, that's fine. I wonder what's out here, even.
Oh, man.
I'm tired. Ow. Son of a... biscuit. This guy hits hard as shit, man.
Yep. No.
Okay. I think we run. I think that's what we're going to do. We're going to run from these guys and see what we can explore. Because we got zero runes now. So who cares? Let's do it. Let's run and run and run and run. There's an imp. And we gotta jump! Okay. Oh, what happened? Oh, another one of these suckers. Man, these are tough little imps. Serpent arrow. No, that's not what I want. I want this one. Hey, buddy. How do you like this? You don't like it at all. Oh. Ow. Damn. This is an imp party. Good lord. There's five, one, two, three, four, five imps. All right. Fine. At least it's easy to get away from those stupid ogres. Which is a nice thing. Here. And be like, see ya. Then fall. There we go. All right. Now, let's go over here first. Freezing grease. Got it. And let's turn on our light. Now we can actually see things. There we go. I was waiting for you. Oh my gosh, dude! Hit the guy! Loser. It's a cool level. Okay. I see you. Wow, there's a bunch of them. Okay, cool. Eat this. Man, those little buggers are tough. All right. Let's knock them down. One at a time, Charlie. The wind-up on that thing is a little bit intense, so... Okay... Haha! I know, that was mature. He's still alive down there. He's gonna come back to haunt me. Get our zero runes. Ow, you little jerk. Be wary of enemy. Really? Try target lock and then range battle. Yeah, that's really good advice, actually. You get a Scooby snack. There's one. I just realized I'm almost dead. Okay, we can go down that way in a bit. There's another one. And there's tons of these suckers. You can fall. I don't think we're through it yet, gentlemen. Oh, there's another one. I just got healed, you little punk ass. Not the most finesseful fight, Grey Worm. Nope, wrong. Again wrong, bro. I hear what I think is a scarab. I'm not taking any chances getting knocked off this pipe like Mario into the lava. Don't walk off of it, though. Alright. Okay. Let's just be careful and go down and get this stuff. There's probably more waiting for us right down here. So we need to be careful. I hear something padding around. See above us, gonna jeep jump down on us. Jeep. Somber 6. Man, I could use a 7 though, guy. What you gotta do to get a 7? To get a Somber 7. Somber 7. Hmm? Smithing Stone 7, okay, we're getting there. Now, if you could just up it to be somber, that would be ideal. What's this? Be wary of left, giant ahead, okay. Thank you. Is that what I'm hearing clap around? Oh, frack, that guy's huge. He's like, come and get the drop. We'll be friends. There is a switch there. I gotta get this. Okay, 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 okay. Well. I wonder if I can just grab that switch somehow. He doesn't like that. Damn it, I wanted to move. We got him. We can get him. We can get him. Ah, fuck. Nope. Damn. Son of a bitch. What is that stuff? Oh no! Oh, my nerves are shot, man. I should have just opened the thing and grabbed the drop and run. Where was that? It was up higher, right? So I gotta go through all these fools. Let's see if we can just run past them. Let's just see. It's right up here. Yes. Alright. Let's hit this first. Okay. Oh, I see. It's a shortcut. Okay. Good. Now let's grab this. And then where are our runes over here? Okay, good. Oh, leave me alone. I'm going up this ladder here. I think. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm going into the site of grace right here. If I can. Yes. Okay, well, at least we got that shortcut unlocked. So listen, it's at time. We're going to have to stop it again and then try it again. So let me see you in the next one, all right? And then hopefully we can get past farther. I'm thinking running is a good option for players like us. See ya.